Remove your shoe. Remove your shoe. Remove your shoe. Just remove your shoe. Stand. Not come to me. Go there. Jump. Say, I am free. Can somebody stand behind her, please? Hey. Somebody stand. I am free. I am free. I am free. Now stop. I see chains. When you were sitting down, I see chains that the enemy used in chaining you. And I begin to ask, I say, what is this? The Lord said to me to let you know that there are chains the enemy used on you. Before you were born, before you were born, there is a problem in your family background. Problem. Can I hear someone say problem? There is a problem in your family background that everybody that get married will have an issue. If they manage to get married, they will have an issue.
Yes.
Yes. Why? There is an issue. Can I hear someone say issue?
Issue.
There is an issue in your family.
Yes.
And this issue is that things cannot be better for any person from your father's loins.
Yes.
There is a mixture of the enemy. Thank you, Jesus. Before you were born, a day before you were born, go and ask your mother. There was a fight between your mother and your father and the sister of your father.
Yes.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Your mother tell you that?
Yes.
Fine. A day before you were born, I'm talking about 28th of June 1959. Were you born that time?
The 29th of June, 1959. Born.
Let's give the Lord a clap offering whatever place you are. A day before you were born, there was a trouble. And the Makaba Yala Sumpeyaga. Thank you, Jesus. And since that day, there is an embargo based on you. There is a curse that followed you. That even if you get married, to have a baby will become a problem.
Yes.
Are you married?
Yes.
You have no child?
No.
Thank you, Jesus. Hear me, woman. The Lord said to me to tell you, when you get married, two problems is following you. One from your family, one on the day you were wedding. Did you wed?
Yes.
Fine. Go and take the videotape, the video of your wedding. Watch it. The fifth person that come to you, that person just use something like a hanky and clean your face and embrace you. And she's the only person that clean your face and embrace you. 1997. Flashback. Do you know what I mean by flashback?
Yes.
1997. Did you wed 1997?
Yes.
You wed 1997?
Yes.
Since 1997 till date, no child. Do you want to have a child? Or you have given up?
I have given up.
Do you know that God can revise your system?